Running fanatics participated in what's called the Dia de los Muertos 5K. The race was organized to celebrate the lives of friends and family members who have passed. And instead of having a solemn tone, the event was a joyful celebration.
I'm not a runner, I'm more of a walker. My husband was a runner until his knees went bad, but we kind of felt, we talked to some community folks and the idea seemed ripe, so we went with it. And it was growing until the pandemic, and hopefully we'll get our foot back in this year and have more of a turnout next year. Yeah, although we have a great turnout today, we're happy. Okay.
This year's run had community involvement.
I'm 88 years old, almost 89 next couple of months. I started running when I was 15 years old in high school, as a junior.
Organizers say they expect the Dia de los Muertos 5K will continue next year at the same location. For Bobcat Update, I'm John Valenzuela.